An accident involving a truck full of bees. This is down in the Paul's Valley area. Let's go out to KOCO's Chris Lee, who's in Sky 5. Chris?
Yeah, Paul, this is a truck that's, there is some construction here at Paul's Valley, right at the intersection where you get off southbound. And as you can see, the it's thrown the beehives off the truck just literally everywhere around this exit. It's not blocking the highway, but it is there is a lot of traffic here backed up from the construction, so it's very slow getting through here anyway. There is fire department here. I see some beekeepers here, or at least people in beekeeper suits kind of surveying the scene, but I'm not quite sure what the cleanup is that's involved in getting something like this cleaned up, Paul.
Hey, Chris, is this the north or southbound lanes?
This is the southbound lanes. This is southbound right at the exit for Paul's Valley. If you're coming down I-35, let me show you some of the traffic here. It is really backed up. But I think it was backed up due to construction. It's all one lane through here for construction at the intersection. So that may have very well have had something to do with the accident.
Okay, Chris Lee reporting there from the Paul's Valley area, Sky 5. You are seeing the scene there as we investigate this bee accident, a truck that is turned over full of apparently honeybees. So we'll continue to follow this. We'll have more for you tonight at 5 and 6 and on your KOCO mobile app. Stay tuned.